The second medication is called Alprostadil. It's known as a group of medication called prostaglandin E1. Is a drug that a potent vasodilator or opens up blood vessels. And how it works in the corpus cavernosum or the penis muscle is that it relaxes the smooth muscle of the penis by opening up the arteries that lies within the penis. However, it is quickly metabolized, so it goes away quickly, 80% of it being metabolized in about 5 minutes. And the half-life is about 5 to 10 minutes.